our pathway is the JROTC pathway. And it's basically, if you take, there's 12 trimesters here at Corbin when you go through 4 years. If you take our class for 8 of the 12 semesters and you complete the ASVAB and score a 50 or higher, then you get to our pathway. The ASVAB is a test that is federally mandated by the government, and everybody has to take it in their junior year. So it's not an option of, well, I really don't want to take another test. You're going to take it anyway. So if you score 50 or higher on the ASVAB then and have the 8 semesters, then you complete our pathway.
If I could say anything to anybody that were thinking about joining the class, you got to stick with it for a while, because when I went in as a freshman, my first day I was learning everything. You know, they're throwing all kinds of stuff at you at one time. You have uniform inspection, all this stuff. But I wasn't up for that really, and I wanted to get out of it after that first day. I was like, this isn't for me, obviously. Like, I'm not feeling it. So I went to Sergeant Lundy and I was like, hey, I'm going to go to the guidance counselor and get switched out of this class. And he was like, whoa, you know, why? And I was like, I'm not feeling it. I don't think it's for me. And he told me to stick in for a trimester. And I did, and I learned a lot, and I stayed for 4 years. So give it a chance. Give yourself a chance. Try new things. Don't let anybody stop you. There are a couple of good guys, and, you know, it's a good time. So don't let anybody stop you.
I think the biggest way that it will help is that everything that we teach in the leadership arena is hands-on. So we teach you how to do it, and then we put you in situations where you can physically do it. And it basically builds your self-confidence and lets you know what your strengths and weaknesses are. And therefore, this carries on into the life after high school. And it doesn't matter if you're going to be a business owner, if you're going to be someone that works for a business, or if you're going to be a stay-home parent. These are leadership skills that you'll take with you and forever and use them in a very successful way.